Hey gamers, and welcome back to another episode of the Legends of Zelda Breath of the Wild. And today we will be heading into Gerudo Town. First I'm going to talk to this guy because, you know, he wanted to know about the other guy. Benja. Eek! That lovely young lady is just my type. Okay, that's just gross. I'm not a lady. What? No! Of course not! I'm just investigating. This exhausting feels incredible. Familiar to me. Eek! I'm not spying! Pretty lady! You're so pretty! Yeah, okay, this is creepy. You're a creepy girl. Hi there! Just another lady of Gerudo Town coming into town. Hey there! Suckers. Losers.
Papa!
Hey there!
Yo,
Subvoker! I'm V. Sounds very tricky to master. But I feel like I've gotten it there tough. So. Cool.
I think I can see him.
See what? What are you looking for? You over there? You looking for the camel? Makes sense it's a camel when it does it. Oh, sorry. What? It's... What is it, ma'am? So you can see me? I'm busy gathering information. Ma'am. Don't tell me you don't know who I am. No way! You have never heard of Rumor Mill either? Are you kidding me? For you say you've never heard of Rumor Mill, Hyrule's most popular news publication. You must have been lying. Actually, I know you are. No, I've been asleep for like 100 years. I don't know anything. I am a award-winning investigation journalist, after all. The truth is, you can't hide anything from me. Besides, yes I can.
Huh?
How? Now, get that whiskey, washy garbage out of here once more with conviction. The truth is, I am Tracy herself from Rumor Mill. Oh? I suppose that works. Anyway, I hope you enjoy reading Rumor Mills. I'll take pride in my work. Woo! Warrior girls! Cutting. Raju.
Yet another traveler. How did you get in here?
These clothes.
Oh. Seems you have something rather interesting there.
She seems very, how can I say it? One of those girls, you know, I can't believe it. I don't even. You stand before Lady Raji, Chief of the Gerudos. Declare your business, but come no closer.
How did Bulela? This one appears to be more than common traveler. You there, what is your name? Link? And what is it you've come all the way to tell me, Link? You think you have what it takes to take subdue something so powerful as a divine beast? The only ones who could ever control them were the champions, like Lady Ubus. And all the champions died that in the Calamity 100 years ago. Godzilla, I lost a memory, just jumped ahead in my mind. Something my mother spoke of. When Calamity happened, the Princess of Hyrule placed a fallen swordsman into a deep sleep. That swordsman, much like our new friend here, was named Link, though it always seemed more legend than fact.
Oh, but Lady Ridger, do those same stories also say that the Hylian champion carried a legendary sword? I see no such weapon on the person's carrying.
No, they do indeed. If I recall correctly, it was called the Sword That Sealed the Darkness.
Okay, that seems a little too long. Just call it the Master Sword.
The Princess of Hyrule supposedly hid it away in the middle of a deep forest. What of the divine device on the one's hips? It appears to be a precious relic of the Sheikah. I can't imagine they would give something so valuable to a simple drifter, can you?
I don't remember ever hearing of the Hylonian Vial among the champions. Wait a moment. You're a Vow!
A Vow within our walls is a great crime. But a Vow who is a champion? Well, I'd never mistreat a friend of Lady Usaba. And if you are here to help with the Nubus, then we are allies. You saw it on the way to our town. The divine beast Van Nubus, cloaked in the massive sandstorm, hurling lightning at anyone who dares approach it. We have to do something to stop it, but we have yet to find any way to appease the divine beast on our own. If you truly are a champion, perhaps you'll be able to enter Nobles and calm its anger.
Lady Raiju, I don't see how you can trust a complete stranger with something as important as this task. Perhaps if this person were first to prove his worth by recovering your stolen Thunderhelm.
Ah, yes. An interesting suggestion. You see, there is only one thing in all of Hyrule that can withstand lightning of Nubus. And that the Thunderhelm, a familiar family heirloom, and a relic to the Gerudos. But as Bello says, it was stolen from us.
You needn't worry, Lady Raju. If he truly is a champion, this should be easy task for him. The soldiers can tell you all you need to know about the thieves who stole Lady Raju's heirloom. Head to the arch. It leads you to the barricades, then seek out Captain Tarika and ask for a full report.
Without my heirloom, you'll never be able to approach Nebulus. You know, I take heart in having such rare visitors as yourself. Lady Abus must be looking for help for us.
Yeah. Go on to the arch. Divine Beast Nebulus. Talk. What are you? What are you doing here? This is barricades. A chief's guards, not a place for tourists to gather. Where are the high alerts after the recent theft So you should clear out. What? Balancer sent you?
Oh.
My apologies. I'm officer in charge of the soldiers, Captain Tika. The chief's heirloom was stolen by thieves belonging to the Yiga clan the other day, so everyone is on edge. We determined that the Yiga's hideout is in Kaosa Valley, but the soldiers were exhausted, so I was just going to thinking about requesting some extra help.
Oh.
Hey, everyone, listen up. This Hylinian Vea, has agreed to help us with offer her any information you can. Okay, I'm not good. Consider yourself part of our unit. If you have any questions, my troops will be happy to help. Okay. So I'm guessing. Hey there, you haven't seen Bata. Where is she gone off to?
Oh.
She said she was going to scout Thieves' hideout, but then she left before we could say anything. Now that I think about it, she's been gone for 2 days. I wonder what happened to her. You are serious. Why did you let her go by yourself? And why did you wait 2 days to report this?
Oh.
I apologize. She said she was checking out. I would be careful. I thought. As if you weren't busy enough searching for the chief's heirloom, now we've got to find Bata too. If Captain hears about this for Francisco, she'll punish us for sure. Probably 100 laps around Gerudo Desert again.
Ooh.
Oh, I don't know. What will we do? I'm thinking about. Oh my, that's some kind of scary one. Put her back into it. I'm trying to poke this thing. As you can see, we are in the middle of spear training. Take his permission, or no, I would ask that you not interfere. But I want to help train, see? See? I'm sorry, it's fine. Well, I guess we go to the best now, which is all the way over there. Well, that seems fun. I have a better idea. I'm just gonna travel. Bye! Fairy effects, yep. Time to go to those Yiga clans, the clans that attack me and start. Oh, this is a pretty short one. I don't know if I'm cool with that. Hello. Hum.
Yeah.
What if no, but then.
Oh.
Forgive me. I lost in the song written by my late teacher. He wrote it for the hero who fell to the calamity 100 years ago. So much time has passed, yet the hero has not yet returned. But my teacher always kept faith. I'm standing right here! I hope to play the song for the hero someday, so I practice it often.
Oh,
forgive me, it seems that you're battling on. I know a song about this place. Would you like to hear it? The ancient verse passed down in the regions. That's it.
Oh.
Excellent. Without further ado, as the light shines on the northwest skies, from the town's shadow an arrow flies. Pierce the heavens' light and reveals the prize. You still don't quite understand the lyrics, but knowing my teacher, they're the key to revealing a secret. The best luck may light illuminate your path. Shrine quest. Oh! Yeah, I have to do that. But first, we must move on! Ah, man, I didn't get to do that. Oh boy, I'm gonna hit the wall. I'm gonna hit the wall! Man, climbing is just so hard. Okay, come on, make it to the top! Come on, Link, you can do it! Quiet! Oof. I know, I'm a cruel person. I just killed a wolf. You know, I'm changing out these guys, because I don't need them. And, you know, they're not me. But I will be a ninja since we're fighting ninjas! Charge! How far are we? Oh my, we're still a long, long way. Yeah, the desert is like extremely hot. Like, it's so hot, I can't see anything. Oh, wait, it's this one. Come on, let's just climb that way. Is this the hideout? So the hideout says it's here, then why is there nothing here? Unless it's underneath, hold on. Yep, it's underneath. It's funny, they're opposite. Which one's which? Take. Oh, this is the torch. That's one way of opening a door. Okay, those bats are just silly. No, I'm trying to... in doubt, just burn them all. Yiga Clan's hideout. Ooh, bananas. Hey, you. What are you doing here? This is the hideout of the Yigas, thieves who stole the Thunderhelm. If you're spot, they will call their friends for sure. There's no way you can take them all on. The only way is by way of distracting them, but don't know how. All I even see them do is patrol, eat bananas, and even anything else that you could exploit as a weakness. Listen, this is a dangerous place. You should get out while you can. I take care of myself. So I'm guessing we need to do our stealth. Oh boy. No, it's coming too close. Turn around! What? Oh boy. You're so stupid. I'm going to gut you. Come on. Come on, don't see me. Come on. Man, you walk Man, I walk slow. Darn it! You know, I was trying to do a sneak attack, but it didn't work. Hey there! Why? Well, I kind of just doomed myself. And I'm dead. Alright, so, you know, I'm not going to try and assassinate him.
I thought I could kill him with one hit.
Well, where did I get here? Oh, no, this is where I was. No, was it?
I don't know what's going on anymore.
Yeah, you can hide out.
Hi, I've already talked to you. So you know the words. Just be quiet, get the helm. I don't need your help, blah, 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 blah.
Weakness. Yes, 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 okay. Silly. Silly beast. Wait, is this my way? Oh boy. Oh boy. Don't see me. So you need to be stealthy. Look at this. Climb! I hope I'm meant to go up, because that's where I'm going. I hate stealth. I mean, I love stealth, but you know, it's very hard to know people. Where am I going to be going? Sneak into the hideout, recover Gretel Chief's helm. Ooh, bananas! I was like, that's a lot of bananas. I'm stealing their bananas. Who's the real bad guy? Who's the real villain? So where's the helm room? I just... Okay, he's a god there. I got a god there, which I hope does not see me when I go down. Ooh, what a ruby. I'm gonna take that. Oh, that was, well, I'm dead. No, I'm fine. I better just run. Is there any way to, you know, run away from them? Ah, I can't get away. Go, ah, you kill me. Continue. Yes, I've done this, blah, blah, blah. Just... Just gonna talk to her, wait time, because I don't know if I'm meant to, but I'm going to. So from what I see, he's like this. You're a silly, silly person. No!
Oh boy, oh boy.
That guy almost saw me. Oh, how about this? Nope, that didn't shot him. Run. You guys are so stupid, but you know, very deadly, and I do not recommend that fire. The bananas! Gotta get those bananas back. Sorry, but I really want all these bananas. Going very handy. And by handy, I mean. Delicious. Ah, I'm a thief. I love stealing bananas. Because they're fun to steal. I mean, no. Ha! No one has seen that. So where would the helm be if I... So, no one comes here, right? Well, as far as we know. Not see that thing. How can you not see my spear? You? How are they so good, but they're so dumb? No! 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 That's right. Get distracted. Get distracted looking for me. No! Now you are so stupid. I'm gonna run. Darn it. one electrical device on this side. Wow, really? No, really? No, wait. Squint, 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 squint. Woo, I got it. No, I just got bananas. Wasted all that chip for. Gamers, that is it for this episode of the Like, Share, Subscribe for being stuck inside enemy territory, and join me next time as we hopefully get the helm. Anyway, God bless and have a game.